Welcome to the M&M Show. I'm Michelle, and we're going to bring energy to our body with movement. Today, we're going to feature the plank to pillar. This one's tough, and it's going to help to increase your shoulder strength and stability. So we're going to start by getting into a nice plank, hands underneath the shoulders. And from here, you are going to lower yourself so that your forearms are now on the ground, and then you're gonna come back up into that plank position. So down, up. You're gonna do six on each side. By six, I mean if I start with my right, after six, so that's one. This is two. Okay, I would do six. And then from there, I would switch and start with the left. So as you do this, again, you want to maintain a nice neutral spine. You want to brace the core, and you want to try to not over-rotate. Keep a nice neutral hip as you move through the exercise. So that is plank to pillar. Two claps, and remember, train like a pro.
And the mindset tip for today is for you to have a think about how can you give back to your sport? Sports certainly provides many wonderful opportunities at different stages and ages of life. And not only do I want you to have a think about it and reflect on it, and would love you, of course, to take action on one small thing on how you can give back to your sport. Enjoy.
And our magnitude question for today is, what does the essence of your sport mean to you?
So in this case, my sport, my number one is tennis, and tennis to me means life. That is my answer. How about you?
I think there used to be a t-shirt in the 80s. I'm sure I had one that tennis is life. The word that comes up for me is bliss. When I feel like I'm the essence and the core of tennis, when I'm in flow with it, it feels blissful.
I love that, you know, and I don't think I've ever used that word to describe that, but that really, that's a feeling that you get. So if you want to share what you feel that the essence is of your sport, especially if it's, you know, a sport other than tennis. I know we talk a lot about tennis on the show, but we love all the sports. Yeah. So feel free to share with us. And that's us signing off for today.
See you next time. And so that's us signing off as the M and
M Show, and that is your daily energy boost.
Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel. We'll see you next time.